Here's three tips for every entrepreneur that does not have time but still wants to live a healthy lifestyle, because at the base of it all, your health is number one. So the first thing is using a meal prep service. They actually have services out there now that you can pre-make meals, ship them to you. All you gotta do is just warm them up in the microwave, very healthy. And you gotta think about it. If you're paying for a meal prep service that's ranging from $6 to $10, maybe even $12 a meal, but if you think about it, if you're going out to eat every single day at lunch because you don't have time, right? Each meal is gonna be about the same, anywhere from $6 to $10 if you go out and get yourself something to eat. So why wouldn't you just want to get a healthy version of something you're spending the exact same amount of money on, right? So there's tons of meal prep service companies. You can get salmon, bison, beef, any sort of fish, any sort of chicken, turkey, I mean, anything. They make a lot of crazy stuff out there now, and stuff that's actually macro friendly, that tastes good, that's kind of like fun foods, right? So that's what I would strongly suggest for number one. If you don't have time to cook food and prep food, that's your excuse. Get a meal prep service. It's gonna be spending about the same exact amount of money. The second thing, adaptogens. So adaptogens are amazing. There's gonna be a couple that I really like, ashwagandha, KSM 66, okay? This is gonna help with the stress. This is gonna help with the energy levels. This is gonna help with the testosterone levels, right? All these things are gonna be super important to keep you going throughout the day, because if you're drinking 5 to 10 cups of coffee a day just to keep it going because you're doing so much, you're not getting as much sleep, adaptogens is gonna help you with the natural energy levels, like I said, the testosterone, to keep, that's a huge thing, as well as the stress in general will help you through ashwagandha. KSM 66 is my favorite. I would take about 1200 milligrams. I mean, for you guys, you might need an upper, a higher dose, which is about 1200 milligrams. You do 600 in the morning, 600 in the evening. That's perfect, okay? So also, underrated, vitamin C. Your immune systems are gonna be taking a toll with the little amount of sleep, with the constant go, 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 the stress. So all that stuff's gonna take a hit on your immune system, and the last thing you wanna do is get sick while you're trying to build your empire or do whatever you're trying to do, right? So I would take, some people say, oh, only take, you know, a couple hundred milligrams or whatever. I would say take 1,000 to 3,000 milligrams every single day. So I'd like stack it, depending on how your stomach reacts. If you get upset stomach, then don't. But you can't really overdose on it, right? It's water soluble, you're just gonna piss the rest of it out. So what I would do is just do like 1,000 milligrams in the morning with your first meal, maybe with lunch, maybe with your, like, after your workout, with your post-workout meal or anything like that. That's what I would strongly suggest. With these three things, I guarantee you that your health is gonna start escalating up, and you'll start to notice that your entrepreneurship adventures are gonna start getting better and better, because you're gonna have better energy, focus, and you're gonna have more health to dictate your success in your career. So try that out. Let me know if you have more questions. Put it in the comment section below. I'd love to get your guys' feedback. But anyways, I'll see you next time.